on TV5, Show Me Dead. Our final celebrity is touted as one of the best character actors of his generation. But di pa sa sayawan, the best din siya. Let's find out Ryan Eigenmann.
My most memorable role from back then up to now was still Gangland, which directed by Kaya and Larry Reyes did that. It's my first movie, and it's still my most memorable one up to now. I cast as the villain, but that's how they see me now, so that's all the rules they give me.
Thank you for being on the show, Ryan. What's happening over there?
Kanagraha ka ng mga youngsters ngayon, ilan na ang umaangat at sa bibigyan ng mammal free?